Now it's time for the fun. I have transferred my save from my Path of Radiance run. Oh, that's cool. Huh. I didn't know I did this, honestly. So, can I watch it? What the? That's pretty trippy. That's cool. Yeah, I don't honestly remember what stats I capped on each person, but I know Oscar capped a lot. So he'll be pretty good in this, or at least have some extra stats. Mordecai actually never capped anything, but he was very powerful at the end there. Ike capped his skill, speed, and strength or defense, one of the two. Might have been defense. Wish he would have capped resistance out of him, 20. But that'll be a while before we actually see them anyways, so it'll be a hot minute with the weak boy squad. Already set it up somewhat. I shall do that, because that looks cool. I think everything's fine. Yeah, that's good. Yeah, so I don't really like Edward that much, honestly. Like, I don't hate him, I guess. It's just, I don't know. Something about him. Nakaya, though, you know, she's a bit slow. But she gets the job done. Okay, how do I make them walk faster? Because that is way too slow. There it is. Yeah. Alright, we'll start with this. Probably should have started with Edward, I guess, but it is what it is. Just gave Makai the experience.
Nothing personal, kid.
Wait, the gold thing's gone. I wonder where that went. Maybe I just need to do this. I think I'm done. Yeah. I don't know why I disappeared. That's weird. Interesting. Carrying on. As long as it doesn't crit them again, this will be fine. Perfection. Do you have an herb? Yeah, she has an herb. We'll do that. Okay. I do like herb mechanic. Definitely one of my favorites in this game. Nice, nice, very nice. Oh god, Leonardo. More like never put any use into this guy. Leonardo's like, Rolf. Not really, but like.
Yeah, not as bad as Rolf, probably.
But up there. For sure. I guess I'll make use of him if I need to. Nice, very nice. So he's actually got like, I dare say, almost as good base as Edward, except for the speed. Interesting. Maybe I just don't care about him. That's why I don't like him. Quite cool, quite cool. Alright. Take it nice and easy. I love the sound effects in this game, the little tile moving. It's very satisfying. Got good biorhythm going. Very scary. Alright, here goes our first level up. Alright. No magic or speed, but it is what it is. See if you have a good impression on me. Mm, got string. I don't think he moves, but we'll see. He probably does. Yeah. Boom, boom, boom. Pogo, what a good name. It's almost like Pogo. That is a double, interesting. I will use him for chip damage. Leonardo, you're good for something. Got him. Close. What does he do to me? 13. Alright, well, fine. Put a sacrifice on. Does that give her experience? It does. Okay. I guess it's just like healing in a way, except for using your own health. Shipmaster. Nice. Very prologue. Hmm. Let's dive in, shall we? I do like Nolan, though, not gonna lie. Definitely my favorite out of the Dawn Brigade. I should've gave him, like, a Drago shield or something. Could probably be useful on him. Alright, what's he got? A steel axe. Kinda heavy. Not gonna lie, kinda heavy. But it doesn't matter. Okay. I do sometimes have trouble with going a little slow. This map could prove hard for me. I think Nolan's probably the only one I've ever used, like, the entire game. I dropped, Edward and Leonardo. Yeah, we just killed. I guess we could put... Do we have a javelin? He does, but he won't hit him anyways, okay. Who will do? Javelin do. That is a lot of damage, not gonna lie. I'm just gonna sacrifice, I think. She has 3 health points. Oh my. I am assuming that... Okay, that's better. I don't think Javelin guy moves. But just to be sure. We shall take the safety precautions. Do a little bit of that. You never know these days with these moving javelin men. Nice, Nolan, nice. Cool. Not gonna lie. Pretty sick. Micaiah do be at 3 health though. Probably watch out for that. Yeah, I'm fine with that. Give Leonardo a kill, I guess. Nice, nice, very nice. I have seen some pretty freaky Edwards in late game. What people do with him. Kind of crazy, but... just not a big fan of him, myself. A javelin. No. Through the bronze bow. That's fine. We shall visit first. Oh, nice. Trading works in this game. Figured out that's how it works. Good to know. Can he double with a hand axe? No. I am going to equip it though, I think. Because, like, in action, the bow guy's just going to go for Edward, anyways. What turn are we on? I don't even know, honestly. honestly. Yeah, we have 5 turns, we're fine. As expected. Ow, it says. Alright. A little bit of retreat and repeat. Close to a Nolan level up, that's nice. A vulnerary would be optimal. Actually, I probably could have just used an herb, but I forget you with no health. Alright. Good. It's very good. Very good level up. Very good character, I must say. I like this guy a lot. Getting, as they would say, rushed. We are getting close on the turn count too, but we should be fine. Leonardo level up, yeah, you know, it's just yeah, strength and speed. I can't complain. Does this guy have a steel sword? Alright. He does in fact do 14. This is fine. He doesn't double Nolan, does he? No. He does have a 4% crit chance on him though. And I do not like that. He should be fine though. Perfection, that's what that is. Just don't miss. Whatever you do. Please. Good. Yes. Thank you. Thank you for not missing, Nolan. What a good man. And I wonder if I escape with everyone, if it either ends or if we get the bonus experience. Like how Path of Radiance had it. Which I didn't realize, honestly, but, you know, it is what it is. Just skedaddle out of here. No, I want to escape. I am A-okay with leaving early. One turn, basically the end. Chapter's kind of fun. I like it. Kind of middling. This chapter, on the other hand, is a bit of a weird one. We don't want to use soul too much. Just put him with a steel axe, I suppose.
damage to the gnoll. Thirteen damage to the Edward. Oh my! He missed. That's a lot. He doesn't double anymore. He did get a weapon level up though. Oh. Okay, we'll have him shoot him. I can't wait to get Mordecai. I know his growth in this game really suck or something like that, but I want to use him. Nice. We got magic. Magic sword, here we go. I'm also deciding whether I want to use Iliana or not, because I'm pretty sure she has like the best availability for some reason. But I didn't use her in Effie Man, so I'm not sure. Don Arma, no, no. I love Nolan, he is so cool. Design, it's very simple, but I like it. A 54% chance to hit though, I'm not gonna lie, pretty bad. Definitely be making him an axe, I tell you that. Nice. Want to become famous by followers, Brimes, and viewers? Not really. Be honest with you. Not feeling it. Yay, wide jocks, bows, 1347. What an interesting bot name. Very interesting. Hey, she got speed. I am down for just speed, to be honest. I'm gonna start feeding Nolan, because he's the only one I really want to put any investment in on this team. And I know I'll have to use, like, all of them, but, you know how it goes. I would rather not use Soth, honestly. Well, right now, of course. Yeah, you know how it goes. Big experience chomper. I should really see, would he get the bonuses too? If I used him in chapter gradients, I guess it would. God, imagine him being even stronger than this. Pretty crazy. I also think a thief Jagan archetype is like very funny. And I like that a lot, honestly. Damage. Quench the chompy chompy's got. And a weapon level up. Not just a thief in the class, but a thief with the EXP. Alright, you know what? I give it to it. Actually, will I? No, I don't think I will. That's a very big hand axe, must say. Okay. Nolan. You know, maybe I could get Nolan to a state where he would just, like, solo a map. That sounds fun. Hath not move. Oof, I definitely not want to hit up the ledge. Unoptimal is what that is. Alright. A
It's not in the range. Yeah, it's not. Okay. Oh, we're fighting down ledge now. Let's go. Nice. Suppose I go down to chest now. Oh, there's a Myrmidon down there. Fine. I don't care if he gets that kill, because I don't think Nolan can really take care of him, honestly. Oh, we got the Thaney. Nice. Right, we'll put him here to get two of them. Why not? I'm really feeling Nolan, not gonna lie. I think he has potential to be very good. Like Boyd once was his.
Like, I need a chess key.
Nice bronze bow.
Need hacks.
That's what I'll name his hand axe.
Hex.
My controller is indeed being stupid, but it's fine. I should probably give someone else some experience real quick. Actually, up ledge battle. There we go. As I say that, never mind. Well, he'll just get them too, you know, it's fine. And a wind edge. Interesting. Give Edward some. I'm really just not gonna give Leonardo anything, I think. I don't think I will ever use him, honestly. Except for the niche chip damage. Well, I guess I probably should. Yep. Who am I gonna give the Draco Shield to? I might give it to Nolan, maybe. So he has 12 defense. That'd be pretty crazy. I'm very glad she can actually just defeat him. One damage off, that would have sucked. Alrighty. Chip staff experience. The best kind, in my opinion. Let's see, to fight him up ledge. Yeah. Yeah. I ain't got nothing on up ledge. guess I'll give him the wind edge, why not? And we wait. Not mad, not mad. Didn't get defense, but that is A-OK with me. You know what, I'm just gonna have Nolan kinda take care of these guys with me. And we'll give this guy to Leonardo. Look at that. I was up ledge and he still had around a 50% chance. That's pretty wild. Yeah, Edward should be fine. Should be. It's the key here. Okay, we got all soaked too, we're fine. Let's go, Nolan. He might not be getting much experience, but he's gaining love. That's what he is. Come on, controller. He's disconnecting, man. PlayStation on here sucks. Maybe I can get they want a Leonardo too. I don't think they'll suddenly just move, but that would suck. I think he'd only be in range of the archer though, so that's fine. Yeah, he almost just doesn't. Okay. This is good. This is fine. I want to like you, Leonardo, I do. But frankly, I don't think I will. I remember trying to use him a lot my first time playing, and he just fell off so hardcore. Nolan, though? Very strong man. Alright, I guess I will. Kinda scared to step in, actually, not gonna lie. Yeah, step up his sows real quick. Should get Nolan up there instead. Just to chip in a little bit. He can tank it, unlike other characters. Yeah, I think I'm gonna give Nolan the Draco Shield for sure. Don't mind if I do. He's got a steel sword for Edward as well. Alright. Now we go then. With the hand axe and use the Draco Shield. Nice. Very strong man. Alright, we're just not moving today. Just how it be. Okay. Sure, why not? This controller. I will keep Laura next to the exit in case I need to pull the trigger. Don't think I will, but you never know. Oh my god, I did it again! What is wrong with you, controller? Yeah, well. Alright, let's give I almost called him Eduardo. Leonardo a kill. Maybe. Oh wait, never mind. Lol, forgot. Didn't check that one, did I? Thaney. Very strong tome, must say. Alright. What was in that chest? Okay, I might have an idea. Hit rate's not looking so hot. Hold on. Doesn't even matter. What that archer want to do. 9 damage, pretty good. Pretty massive, actually. Doesn't even double the archer, I can't believe this. Not very high. Wow, okay. And so socks him up. No, he just kills him. Okay. This is what we're gonna do. See if this hits. Probably won't, but you never know. Yeah, didn't think so. Okay, and then we're gonna put Soth here. Alright, and then we're gonna put Edward here. Alright, now we wait. Oh god, general animations. I guess they aren't slow as long as they aren't walking up, so that's fine. Alright, Edward. Could this be a kill for Leonardo? As long as he doesn't miss. Nice, nice, very nice. Alright, let's see what level he gets. Alright. Magic, but he did get speed. So, you know. You get what you get sometimes. Nice. Might just thany him. Yeah, that seems kind of funny. I like the sound of that, don't I? Let's go! Got the magic again, nice. Alright, let's go. Glory be, glory be. I think the next chapter is probably one of my personal dislikes. This is the one where you get Aaron, I think. Yeah, I personally don't really like this map, not gonna lie. Maybe Eliana, which is something. She's actually not bad, not gonna lie. I might use her, just because of that availability, you know? Do be the best of its kind. We'll leave Edward in a thicket. And I'm gonna use Soth to kill this little Mamadon over here. Just because I don't like him against Nolan at all. I think I might give the energy drop to Nolan as well. Just because I kinda want him to carry me in the first part. I could give it to Edward, but I don't think I want to use him long term, so. Alright. That is a sword armor though, but I don't fear it. I wonder why I don't fear it. I don't know. Maybe there's a reason, possibly. I don't know. I'll tell you who I definitely won't be using too is Meg. You wouldn't catch me using Meg in 1,000 years. I thought he was going for Ileana for a second there. I was like, wait, what? Oh, he dodged a 73, that's nice. Nice. Edward do be kind of schnasty in the thicket, not gonna lie. There's Aaron, I think, right? Yeah, I want to make sure I don't kill him. I actually like using him. It's cool. He's a very tanky soldier. Nice. Alright, Leonardo. It's your time to shine. Ooh, he doubles. Maybe I'm too harsh on you, Leonardo. You're not too harsh. His hit rate is oddly low, though, not gonna lie. Yeah, I don't know why, honestly. Did she kill? I'm just checking. Not quite. I do not want to get in the way of Aaron, kill him by accident. It's definitely not something I'd like, but sometimes it just be like that. You can't really help that. But I will try not to. Try my best if you will. Ah, yes. The benefit of being a sword general, if you will. You know, I am very confident that this will hit. But, are they in? Yeah. I thought so. And how low is my hit percent? Okay, I don't even kill anyways. Here, we can do this, maybe. Probably not. Okay. How many can hit? If I were to hit from there, it'd be no one except like one dude. And I don't think that they can kill her. She got a solid 3 defense compared to his 18 attack. Yeah, she'll be fine, honestly. Yeah, I'm cool with this. I am chill with it. Oh. Nice. Ooh, the game does not like that animation for me. I don't know what it looks like for you, but whew, I was chugging like a boat. Alright. Put Makai there. And we hope for the best, that's what we do. Nolan do be schmoovin'. Alright. So I must get Laura in the range. See, this is what I find myself in a lot. It's one damage off. Ooh. Don't mind if I do. Please don't miss. I like the mage animations in this game. I forgot them. Because I always had them off, but quite nice. Alright, maybe I get the kill with Nikaya then. Not with the Thaney, though. We save that for a special occasion. Maybe we should. Oh, yeah, we're not killing this guy, I forget. Hello! I do like this guy. Actually, no, he's got a javelin too. We'll just shove. Bink. Alright. Tempted to go this way. I've never gone this way, honestly. It'd be kind of cool. Discipline. I would like to steal that. That sounds nice. Any more stealables? Herb. Possibly a javelin. Hand axe. Yeah, you know, we'll go the normal way. Actually, I think I want to go this other way. I've never done it. Let's see if it's easier. You never know. It could be my new thing. My new favorite way to go. I guess this guy just doesn't move. That is fine by me, my friend. We head east, I think. Could be west, I don't really know. I doth not know more directions, to be honest with you. Are they mad chilling? Yeah, I am okay with that. I have the hand axe equipped, right? Yeah. Shooting through the wall. Really double. Not quite. Close. You know who that's a kill for. Quite the frail man. No, I'll give that to Ileon. Actually, never mind, I can't. Okay, Leonardo, it's yours. Congratulations. You know, maybe I will use Leonardo. Maybe this will be the one time I actually do. Alright. I don't know why I put Nolan in front of the door there. I had to put Sog there. He's with a D. Uh oh. Please don't kill him. I was joking. He ain't gonna double him. He's got a steel bow. Yeah. Quite scary, though. My man, not the tankiest boy of the bunch. Oh. Actually, yeah. We'll just let that archer be, I guess. Leonardo only has 17 HP, I've just realized. You have less than Micaiah? Wow. Imagine that. I couldn't be me. Oh my god. Yeah, we'll do the door now. Alright. Looking good. I wonder if they're gonna go for the up top. None of them thinking. We'll find out, I guess. Ah. I'm pretty sure. Oh, she's kind of frail, actually. Didn't think that one through, did I? You know what? So that'll be your job. Protect the people. I do not know what who to use, honestly. I guess I could see if I get a crit here, that'd be nice. Do it! No, that's fine. That is A-okay. Because... hopefully, Edward will land a 76. And if not, the entire thing goes downhill from here. Good. Good. Very nice, very nice. He did good at the good level. And now, kinda low, but that's okay. Edward should be fine even if I miss this. And Nolan just don't miss. So it would seem. You got speed and skill, I guess. I do not mind that indeed. Maybe I'll go for Aaron if I put him here. Maybe just possibly. Please don't kill that lady. Oh, frick. Man, that sucks. I think she's gonna die. Yes. What does that do for me, I wonder? Did I lose out on something? Maybe I shall look it up, just in the case. FE 10 chapter. If I could spell. What is this, 3? It's 3. What happens if they die? Okay, so if they survive, I get bonus experience. So I lose out on a solid bit. But you know,
I'm fine with that.
I don't really care. That's not a big enough reason for me to stop. Okay. I will, however, exact my vengeance, I think, because I'm quite mad. Alright. Solid hit.
You know, Nolan just takes it. I'm definitely feeding Nolan way too much, but I really don't care. It's like, he's so good. He's such a good character. I'm assuming he gets bows at promotion too, so even big of a reason not to use Leonardo. Alrighty. She'll put him in a thicket, I think. Gosh, I keep accidentally opening up Twitter by accident. Alright, here. Oh, it's the boss. Oh, I want to steal that thing from him, frick. Ow. No, don't die! I guess Soth isn't too far away, still. Break the hand axe soon. It'll be a sad day. No, that was a 1% critical. Okay. Okay, Nolan! Yeah, just Nolan things right there. Oh, frick, they're going for the other partner. Why didn't I think about that one? I don't know. I mean, he's got like, yeah, he's bungo defense. It will whittle him down though, I guess. It's less an Aaron. And I am kind of scared about this boss killing himself, not gonna lie. I kind of want discipline, that sounds kind of cool. Alright, we'll move everyone out. We'll get a rerun on that one. Get a solid, tick two. Nolan, steal axe with a vulnerary for sure. I only sewed a little bit in here. Alright, this is optimal. Hopefully it doesn't double him. I don't think he will, but yeah. Interesting, interesting. Yes, indeed. Alright. They're going for old Kurt. Damn suckers. Get this boss sitting over here. Yeah, discipline, that's right. We're coming, Kurt, we're coming! He's fine. They have a support together. Doesn't look like it. Oh. Yeah, it's okay. Alright. It's getting a little spicy here, not gonna lie. Oh, my controller disconnected. Gotta love PlayStation controllers so much. Alright, I'm okay with that. Okay, good, he actually moved. Actually, so this is stealing this. Actually, it might not, okay. Nice. That is a perfect setup for someone. I'm trying to hit Soap, I see. Very interesting. Wow, he hit that. That's kind of wild. Watch Soap just get utterly screwed with these hit rates. Good. I really have to use the bathroom.
after this enemy phase. After this enemy phase. Alright, let's hope Aaron doesn't get killed. 10 damage, that's kind of a lot. At least he doesn't get doubled. Okay, this is good. This is nice. 5. Oof. 54% chance to hit. Quite the cluster we have down there. Oh my god, that's a lot of dudes. You know, maybe we do just get the hashtag out of there. Yeah, let's do that. I'm down for that. Yeah, I don't know about going to the right anymore. I think I might not have liked that as much. Okay. Might have to use a wind edge if that does anything. Okay, doubles. Hopefully he hits some. 1, 2, nice. Just looking better by the moment. To plug up that spot with him. And luckily that killed. Okay, level up. Not the best of levels, but a level indeed. Alright, now, how much do they do? Be a solid 19 damage, it looks like, but it should be fine. Should be. It's the key. Iron Lance is safer. Alright, now Nolan can get out of there a little bit. And I'm just gonna waste a vulnerary just for maximum safety. Oh, and Salt too, I forgot about that. Yeah, it'll be fine. If anyone will be fine, it will be Soth. Probably. Healing AI, am I right? Good choice. Herb train. Oof. There's so many dudes. Nice. Can I attack through the wall? No. I think Nolan will be fine. I don't know. I really don't. Alright, Leonardo, let's go. Maybe Edward would be better down here. I have an idea. Oh. Alright, that's fine. Nice. Not that they matter. See how this goes. Still healing. Interesting. Can't blame him. This is a scary one. I guess not really, but in my head. Oh, there goes the controller again. Love to see it. Okay. It might be on the counterattack. Dear God. Let's go Leonardo. not bad. Not bad, I must say. Ideal level up, if you will. Somewhat. What to do? I think Soth could probably steal. Yeah, what's it? He could definitely kill the bowman. So I think I might do that, just because he's quite scary, not gonna lie. Scariest of the bunch, for sure. Nice. Okay, this is fine. For Nolan again? Okay. That's fine. Lol. Imagine missing. We can't move. Oh, it sucks. Sucks to be him. I'm gonna move Soth out, I think. Is it Thane super effective against horses? Yes, it is. Alright. We are now talking. I will hit him once with this, because that sounds nice. You never know, I could get a 3% crit. Actually, wait, how much damage will they do? They do 21. You know, I think I will just wait, actually. Sounds good to me. Did she do anything? Oh, okay, we'll use Thane. Yeah, that sounds good. We'll play it safe. 5% chance to miss, so that would suck. He's dead! I love the boss music. Alright. Now they fight the Nolan. I actually don't mind this chapter anymore. I changed my mind. That partner phase kind of annoying, but you know, I just wasn't prepared. Once again, not ideal, but it's definitely a level up indeed. Ooh, he doubles. That puts a smile on my face. If he gets another 2% crit again, that'd be cool too. Or 1% crit, rather. Man, Nolan is so good. And he got more speed. You know, I'm fine with that. I might not have got defense, but cannot complain about that. Me in the business call that schnasty. Alright, nice. Strength. I'm going to assume there's going to be no more spawning out of there. That would stink, but. Leonardo still can't use the steel bow. Kinda funny. My turn count is definitely not the lowest in the world, I will say that. definitely taking a while, but I'd rather take it at my own pace, so. Yeah, I'm probably just gonna give Nolan the energy drop. He is by far my favorite. Do they want to move, maybe? Possibly. I think I'll use Aaron as well. Seems they do not want to move. You know what? Who cares? Let's do some chip. Maybe that'll give them the move. Does he have anything I want to steal? No. Okay. What's he do to Nolan? Not too much. Lol. Could have stole a vulnerary, I guess. Oh well. Down. Going for Nolan? Nice. Oh god, here are the slow animations. Get doubled. And of course. Probably be fine, honestly. I could start escaping with units now, I guess. There's a thicket right there. Oh, so you look against them. Not too bad. Okay, we'll wait there with them. Okay. Alright. Alright, I say we start escaping. I'll wait, just in case I need south. I probably won't, but... Ouchies. Yeah, I don't know why I didn't put on the javelin, honestly. That's unfortunate. Alright, you know what? I might just escape. Actually, wait, I can't just yet. Well, I didn't mean to do that, did I? Fine. Slow and clunky. Very dodgy battle we just had there. Yeah, he did 3. He's fine. So Aaron can get the kill. No, it would seem he cannot. Just this. What about you, Leonardo? No. You could help set it up, I guess. Please don't get hit. Good. Just barely moved. Alright. Now we can get the kill. Nice. Very nice, very nice. I might turn animations off after this mission. Getting a little slow for me. Escape. I will wait to do it with her because I think she ends it, so. Ah, controller. I think Kurthanaga might be coming to try to escape, so I might see if he comes too. Yeah, he's trying to escape as well. I don't mind if I do. I do not want to get hit though. What the heck are you doing? Okay, never mind then. Have fun. A long chapter. That was a solid 40 minutes, I think. Ooh, I like this mission. The menu is still laggy for me, which is kind of weird. Oh, I love this music. Alright. Actually, no, I should probably take the herb. You know what? I'm gonna give that to Mordecai, I think, once I get him. He has an herb as well. What do we have? We have the forge option, which is nice. Can only make an iron axe? Not bad. I'll probably just end up making Nolan one. Let's see, what do we got here? Nolan and Micaiah. I forget, can you do as many as you want in this game? No, okay, there's a number amount, okay. Or can you? I don't know. I forget. I'll think about it. Oh god. Did I just recruit Meg? Very upset about that. Hey, look at that guy from Fire Emblem Heroes. I did, dang it. Ooh. Nullifies enemy criticals, huh? Interesting. Thank you for your swords. Don't mind if I do. Can you use swords? No, just knives. I suppose there's no reason to do them both right now. I will let him hold on to the energy drop, because I think we'll find Mordecai in the next mission. Right, we can actually take off skills and we put them on people now, which is nice.
Yes.
I want to give that to Nolan. Yeah, okay. Move me hill as well. Oh, he actually can't fit it on. Well, that sucks. How did Edward fit it on, then? Oh. Well, now it can't. Interesting. And same with the hill. Maybe I shouldn't take them off, then. What's guard do? Oh, okay. I like that. Take that off her. What if I do? Alright, I really have to use the bathroom. I'll be right back. Alright. Thank you, Scott, for your patronage. You will not go forgotten. Or forgotten, rather. Well, okay. Can anyone use a skill? I don't think so. Discipline. I can give discipline to someone. You already got capped, X for now, I guess. Maybe Aaron? More like Kaya. Or Liana. I'll give it to Aaron for now. Okay. Oh. I see. Forgot how good the shop was.
Okay.
Maybe I won't forge one then right now. Wouldn't mind another hand axe. I think I will. Yeah, it's fine. This is fine. Oh. Nolan. Okay. Turns. Ready? Oh wait, do you get the you don't get you do get Mordecai here, right? Oh, I could have swore you did. Maybe I'm just losing my mind. Maybe I think just because there's tigers here. Where are the chests? I think there's actually some stuff here. If I'm not misremembering things, so let me look it up. Chapter. Is this 4 or 5? I think it's 4, right? Yeah, okay. Alright. Beast Foe, Master Seal, and a coin. Well, I definitely want those. Start cursor at the bottom left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So right there is apparently a Master Seal. Oh wait, no. Beast Foe. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, there's the Master Seal. And I don't quite care about the coin, so. Okay. Seems easy enough. Sucks that I can't use any fire right now. But. She's pretty strong. I am not deploying Meg. I am not. Frankly, I'm just not gonna use her. Waste of space. What does that do? Healing jar? Guys are a bit powerful. Go on. Oh yeah, I might drop animation just I think. Another breakthrough here. I kind of swore you got Mordecai in this one. I must be really forgetting. I've got the coin. I've been looking for it. Well, that makes sense. The healing jar, I see. Ouch. Very stressful map so far. These guys seem very strong. Need a double? No, I'm pretty good. So maybe I just hold it down for a solid minute here. He does have the healing jar. Guess I'll start sniping him. Thought that was a crit for a second, I was about to say. Very glad no one is beefy. I shall stand still. Got a high crit percent, actually. I think that cat might double. Maybe, probably not. We'll find out, I guess.
Uh-oh!
Ow. Alright, this is nice. Hopefully get speed. No. But he got skill, so you know, it is what it is. Uh-oh. Yeah. Seems about right, doesn't it? Now, do I leave him to die? That is the question of the day. Nah, we'll give him a shot. We'll give him a shot. Let's give that a solid reset. Load it up once again. I unfortunately don't have save state, so I do it the long way. Should load up in a second. There it is. Alright, so Leonardo, not at the top. Alright. Once again. Let's start off with this time, why not? Forgot the animations again. We're gonna do this time. Maybe Edward will be dodgy enough. Nice. There goes Hand X one. What's his move looking like? We don't know how Edward was fair here, but we're gonna try it. Mordecai, man. I'm so excited. Love me some Mordecai.
Ow.
Frick. Why are these tigers so strong? God. A flame lance when you need it. Alright, let's see if it gets a better level this time. Yeah, you got speed. Not complaining. So the doobie looking a little low right now. Chess key. Doubles? Nice. I do like the sound of that. Alright, Leonardo. It's your time to shine. Godspeed. I got a lot of stuff, actually. I don't actually mind that. Lots more. 27%. Nice. Everything he would need. We run away from those, I think. Pretty sure the Master Seal is supposed to be somewhere around here. There's no way, but somewhere. Yeah. I guess I'll prepare for the Lagoons coming down here.
he's totally in range of me. Well, that's fine. Breaking the other one down, interesting. Find the deck. Alright, Leonardo. That's right, you double now. Oh, so close. Nice. There she blows. I do want this chest up there a lot. Break down the door one day. Break, that's kind of scary. Congratulations, you broke the wall. Nice. Discipline working.
Sit up. Okay. Oh, Nolan, you're so good.
Probably give Micaiah a kill soon. It's been a hot minute. Alright. More strength, I guess. Oh. Well, it's always next time, I guess. Kicked him. Nice, nice. Steal this chest. Pure water. Nice. Maybe Res Life will make a comeback. I would love that. Although I think his res growth in this game is a lot worse. So, a lot less of a chance. The boss by accident. I only have 3 uses, that's scary. Okay. This is a route the enemy map, right? Yeah. Show me your moves. Nice. It's gonna promote fairly soon, I think. More speed, holy crap. He has as much speed as strength right now. That's pretty wild. He might be getting strength screwed, but you know, can't ask for much with all the speed. a good level up. Just see if the boss moves. He probably does, I think. So. Should probably give the boss kill the command, maybe. Actually, I could just sacrifice. I keep forgetting I can do that. Just 10 experience too, it's not bad. There she goes. Seventh level. More speed. Could have sworn that's what that item was. Maybe a crit. Nice. Oh, she got the item, okay. Oh, what's left of that chest over there? Wait. There was a path. Except I know he's going to attack next. No? Okay. Interesting. I do like that. That is a 4.5 if I've ever seen one. Well, if he's not gonna move, I can beat the boss if I want to. One use on the steel axe. Quite sad. We're just sitting pretty, I guess. I'm going to take it slow, because I'm a little scared. There it goes. Ow. Ooh. Nice. Let's give it to Nolan again. And I know that they won't one-shot him from this range, so I'll be fine. Very close. Yeah, this guy down here is just chilling, so. Oh, it's okay. Perfect. Technically, he'd use less bonus experience. Even though it's only 3, still. Nice, dear god. What a madman. Action. Alright. Now we can fight the bird. Not the bird, the cat. I don't know why I said bird. But there's probably a reason. You just get level up from sacrificing, I think. Right? Yes. That's all I want. Can't ask for much more. Alright, we're done. Not a bad chapter, let's say. Oh. I started singing. Lost Aether. Don't remember that one. Ah, now I remember. identity of the Seraph Rogue to Nolan. Or maybe Micaiah. She do be having 19 HP. Maybe we can give it to her. Not that I want her to see combat at all, but you never know when you might need it. Do Aaron and him. That'd be interesting. I wait. Oh dang. Okay. Thanks. We get Volk, I think, right? Up a little bit. It will definitely be useful. Nolan definitely needs to go to the shop. Maybe we forge him one. Spirit dust. Interesting. Not worth it. I don't think I want the crit. Maybe 100 hit would be nice. We shall do that one. Do that one. Yes. Not quite yet. Hex. 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 Sometime with the next. Pretty good ants. I think I'm fine. Yeah, they've got everything I need.
This mission, I remember this.
Good old Tyroneo. Pretty sure his availability is about as bad as it gets. Shine barrier.
Alrighty.
Goodbye, Meg. We will not miss you. Ready?
the Lost Air. Solid damage. Not so solid damage. That's pretty crazy, not gonna lie. He just doubles. I don't know how it happened, but we take those. Sucks. I think Edward's dead. So the same. Well, that's unfortunate. Is she dead now? She died. Oh. We'll see how the turn plays out from here. I think I might stop for now, honestly. I'm kind of tired. Edward dying is unfortunate, let's see. Kind of a short one, I guess. Although I did do a little bit of the Pokemans earlier. Just cut it short because I was kind of tired of it. So I think I was short for like 2 hours and 30-ish minutes. Alright, not bad, I guess. Which song for today?